मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी और महात्मा गांधी वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 2 अक्टूबर 1869 इन पोरबंदर गुजरात। गांधीज कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू इंडियन फ्रीडम मूवमेंट कैन नॉट बी मेजर्ड इन वर्ड्स। ही अलॉन्ग विद अदर फ्रीडम फाइटर्स कंपेयर द ब्रिटिश टू लीव इंडिया। हिज पॉलिसीज एंड एजेंडाज वर नॉन वायलेंट एंड हिज वर्ड्स वर द सोर्स ऑफ इंस्पिरेशन फॉर मिलियंस। ऑन हिज 151st बर्थ एनिवर्सरी लेट्स टेक अ लुक एट द 7 मेजर फ्रीडम मूवमेंट स्टार्टेड बाय महात्मा गांधी। चंपारण सत्याग्रह। The Champaran Satyagraha, which is India's first civil disobedience movement, was launched by Mahatma Gandhi in the year 1917. The Champaran farmers were being forced to grow indigo and were being tortured if they protested. The farmers sought Gandhi's help, and through a calculated non-violent protest, Gandhi managed to win concessions from the authority. Kheda Movement. In the year 1918, Kheda, a village in Gujarat, was badly hit by floods. The local farmers appealed to the rulers to waive off taxes. Gandhi started a signature campaign to help the farmers. He also arranged a social boycott of the revenue officials. Non-cooperation movement. Gandhi realized that the British had been able to be in India only because of the cooperation they received from the Indians. To counter this, he started the non-cooperation movement. He convinced people that non-cooperation was the key to independence. He also set the goal of Swaraj and self-governance. Salt March or Dandi March. The famous Dandi movement, also called the Salt March, began when Gandhi started a Satyagraha campaign against the salt tax in March 1930. He marched 388 kilometers from Ahmedabad to Dandi in Gujarat to make salt. He was joined by thousands of people. Khilafat movement. After the First World War, the Muslims feared for the safety of their caliph or religious leader, and a worldwide protest was being organized to fight against the collapsing status of the caliph. Gandhi became a prominent spokesperson of the All India Muslim Conference and returned the medals he had received from the empire during his Indian Ambulance Corps stays in South Africa. His role in the Khilafat movement made him a national leader. Quit India Movement. Mahatma Gandhi launched the Quit India movement on August 8, 1942 during the Second World War to drive British rule out of India. In the movement, Mahatma Gandhi delivered do or die speech. As a result, the entire members of the Indian National Congress were arrested by the British officials and imprisoned them without trial. But the protests continued across the nation. By the end of World War II, British government cleared that they will hand over the powers to India.